Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our hull?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Come on, Nate. What are you doing? Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, bright color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Whoa! Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Look up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
That's one.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. And that's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. I got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Come on, come on. There you go. All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stick like fish for a week.
All right, we're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hanging. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man.
How we doing down there?
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Here, I need your signature on this.
Okay. Done. Man, I wish they move all this to computers. Let's wrap this up later. My hero.
How much longer you gonna be?
Come on, let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors? Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. If it's all the same to you, I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Copper. Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from my contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrowed down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others. Climbed your big brother some years back. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. A Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Shambhala. Miss you, pal. So many men killed each other for a piece of this. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. Yeah! Here they come. Take cover. I'm surrounded. Bullseye. Take that. All right. Plastic. Gotcha. Back in business. Like a pro. So long. Yeah, bring it. That'll teach you. See ya. Ha ha, still got it. Eat plastic.
Nate, are you coming down to eat?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right there. Time's over.
Done. Okay. Oh!
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. Joe, How was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
No, it was some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
Kind of, so, boring stuff. But tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So kind of took this U-turn.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
It's about, you know, the lost city of Bangkok. Not of Bangkok. Lost city near Bangkok. In or about the city limits of Bangkok.
Wow.
All right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I clean. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go. Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, how do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle, spin attack. Jump!
Stop yelling at me.
I'm encouraging you.
Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. How do I climb back out?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back out. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Watch that pit.
Watching.
Jump over the pit.
Well, he didn't jump far enough. What's the button for jump farther?
Last life. I'll make it count.
Oh, I so like this.
Nice.
Right? Oh, yeah. Way to go there.
Not bad, not bad.
What is that thing, a fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash.
Ow! Oh, that had to hurt.
It did probably hurt.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it. Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You're gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
easy just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in
you.
Real life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You?
Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
Good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy. Take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard, okay? So they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan, I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right. Slow down. Hey? Have a seat. I wanna hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But at the bottom is his old journal. Are you shitting me?
Destroyed, and we made it out alive.
Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was.
I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
You're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. The guards, they're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives, their miserable jobs?
I mean... they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos.
¿Los demás están en posición?
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantástico.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. You're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de
mierda. Mantente a la puerta.
Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio.
Jesus.
These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
I see.
So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind Sammy.
What? Why?
Just do it. Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Samuel, take cover! Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Shit!
Stay back!
¡Nos pueden detener! For Samuel Drake.
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid... Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take
it easy! I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Dame un cuchillo. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts enter my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear. For it.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months, half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. The nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it,
then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
Really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to
guy
for this sort
of thing. Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. It looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. Can you see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right, simple. And it would be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep the tux clean.
Thanks.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, with you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either.
Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay. Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
See?
Yeah, it's not...
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey. We can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely. Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Shh, hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Ah, bene gli sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should've brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you missed the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up. Look, there's that window.
That should hold. All right, come on down.
Landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss. There you go. Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Except there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
This place is fancy. So of course they play douchey European techno.
Pardon me?
Here we are.
It's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You sure you wanna do that? I mean, there's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
Doubted me.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.